Are we? So, a look at tomorrow's headlines. The Guardian has
Israel
to liberate
New York
and has a special six-page pullout on how it'll affect
the Fed.
The Telegraph also concentrates on the possibility of war.
Mujahideen El Kok
invades Poland. Bit of catching up to do there, I think. The Morning Star has
DC
out, and The Sun, conversely, has troops out for the arts. And unable to break the habit of a lifetime, the Mirror front page has
New York
not involved in
the 9/11 terrorist attacks.
Well, let's turn to